Welcome to my YouTube channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are fine. So guys, today I'm going to be doing a review about this cream. I'm going to be showing you guys the cream later. So I'm going to be doing a review about it. I did a video about the cleanser I'm using for my hand, and if you have not yet watched the video, please don't forget to go and wash it. If you have dark knuckles and all, you will see it there, and the cleanser that can help you have to clean up your dark knuckles and all. So I did a video about it, and somebody writes me that she bought the cleanser and she has been using it since 1 week now, and the thing is really working. I was like, wow, thank God that is working for you. So, and now somebody asked me that what is the cream I am using, and if I may do a review about the cream that my body, that she loves my body and all those stuff. I was like, okay, no problem, anything for my fans. If you want you to show you the cream that I'm using, if you want me to do a review, I told you guys, you guys are my family member. Anything you want me to do for you guys, review about anything, questions, answer, anything, don't just send me message on WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, and I'm going to do it for you. Or if not for you guys, you guys are my family member, you know, if not for you guys, I know if they this Italian now you guys now they my back now I know everything. Thank you. I say thank you for everybody when they follow me for back, you know. So guys, that is it. Thank you all that is always watching my video. So I was like, okay, I'm going to do a review about the body lotion, body cream that I'm using. And she also said I should do a review about my face cream, my body cream. Calm down, Udiye, calm down now, you know, one by one, I will do one first, then later, maybe at 10 comes, I will do another one. We'll be doing it gradually, guys. You cannot just do everything at once, you know. So today, I'm going to do a review about this body cream. Oh, guys, this cream is something else. The cream is really nice, it's working. Can you guys see? The cream is something else. So you that said I should do a review about my body cream, yeah, girls, my body cream. So this is the body cream that I'm using, and this cream here, wow, my gosh, as you guys can see, can't you guys see my body is pumping, it's good. So this is the cream I've been using this cream for a lot of time now. You know, it's good for you to be using one cream and not change. When you are using different type of cream, it's when you are going to be developing spots and hurdles in your body. So when you are using one cream and you continue using it, you are going to see the result. It's not good for you to use one cream two, three days. You say the cream is not working, and you go and buy another cream and you start using another cream. No, at least maximum, if you are using one cream, you have to use it for like 3 months. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, for like 3 months. And if you see your body reaction that the cream is not good for you, so you can change cream. Maximum for like 3 months, you can change it and look for a cream that will suit you and that will be good for you. So this is the cream that I'm using. It's called K Brothers Gold Whitening Body Lotion. Guys, this cream is something else. It's for black spots, mask on face, body care, face out. This cream is good. But guys, I'm not using this cream for my face. I'm not using it for my face. This is just my body cream, the cream that I'm using for my body. And I have separate cream that I'm using for my face also. So what I do is when I finish taking my bath, like, I use this cream to rub my body. Then after rubbing my body with this cream, I went ahead and washed my hands, then use my face cream to rub my face. So guys, this cream is really nice. So if you don't have any cream that you are using, like you don't have cream that you are using, and you are not a black person, you are not a black person, and you want to be chocolate, or you like yellow, or you want to be chocolate, you can use it, this cream. So, and if you are a black person, don't use this cream because it's going to make you fair, like it's going to make you yellow. I'm telling you guys the truth. I cannot come here and be lying for you guys. If you are a black person, you can't use this cream because it's going to make you fair. Because when I bought this cream, my sister, she's black also, she bought it. Sarah, she bought it also and she's black. So 2 weeks, 3 weeks, she was coming fair. Like all her body was fair. She was like, no, I'm going to stop the cream. I don't like to be fair. I don't like. So she stopped it and use another cream. So if you are black, you can't use it because it's going to make you fair. Like me, I don't like bleach. I don't like bleaching my skin, but just to make my skin pumping and glowing is the best cream for you, and it's really nice. It doesn't make you to bleach. It doesn't make side. It doesn't cause side effect. It's good. It doesn't cause stretch mark. I've been using this cream for more than 1 year now. For many times, a lot, like 1 year, 2 years. I've been using this cream. I can't even remember when I started using it. I've been using this cream, and this cream, they always bought it for me from Nigeria. I can't lie you, they bought it from Nigeria. Every time when they are buying it, they always buy it 6, 7, so 3, 4. If I don't have money, 3, 4. So when I have money, I just buy 4, 5, 6, 7, then keep it at home, be using it, keep it on a safe place. Sometimes I put it in my fridge and all. So this is what I'm using as my body lotion, not my face cream. The best K Brothers Gold Whitening Body Lotion. As you all can see, it said body lotion, not face lotion. So if you want to use it on your body, you can use it on your body, so not face. And when you finish rubbing it on your body, you go ahead and wash your hands, then you can use your face cream. That is all. So guys, you guys have known the kind of cream that I'm using now, and it's really working. So that is all that I'm going to show you guys now on this video. And please guys, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, go and subscribe. My name is Sarah Pretty. I film about beauty, lifestyle, music, and all. So if you have not yet subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell, and when I upload a new video, you will be the first to be notified. I have a lot of video that I'm going to be showing you guys how to clear your dark knuckles, how to morning routine, and how, if you want to clear your stretch mark, if you want to clear your stretch mark and all. I have a lot that I'm going to be showing you guys on this channel. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to share my video. Guys, share my video. Share my video, guys. Okay. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. See you guys on my next video. Bye.